This video is going to show you how to round a number to a certain number of sig figs. So let's say you've determined an answer from an experiment and you determine a number of sig figs you need to round to. Well, this is going to show you how to adjust your number. One of the more complicated things in chemistry. A lot of students have trouble with this. So for numbers where you're cutting off a decimal place, round this sig fig up if you're cutting off a 5 or greater. So here's an example, 120.4678. So the 5 sig figs falls right here. So we're going to cut off the 7. So what we're going to write is 120.47. Because the 7 is greater than 5, we're going to bring this number up. Now 1009.0467, we're going to go to 6 sig figs, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. So right there, we're cutting off a 6. That number has to go up by 1. So 1009.05. And 2 sig figs. Okay, we got 0.00. These aren't sig figs. 4, 5, and we're going to cut off the 3, 7. And since it's a 3, you don't do anything. Now, for numbers where you're cutting off a non-decimal place, so like the 1s, the 10s column, you must replace these numbers with zeros. You must also round the last sig fig up if you're cutting off a 5 or greater. So 9,037.01 sig fig. So cutting off these numbers, but we have to replace them with zeros, so it's going to be 9,000. We want to hold the value. So 12,354, we're going to cut off the 5,4. So 12,400. Remember, if we cut off a 5, this number has to go up by 1. And 1,235,752 to 2 sig figs is 1,200,000. Now, the foolproof way to always round correctly is to use scientific notation. The number of digits in the mantissa is the number of sig figs. So the mantissa is the number in the front of the exponent. So if I want 1 million to 3 sig figs, well, I can't cut off these numbers and replace them with zeros or already zeros. So what I do is I put into scientific notation, and since I have 3 numbers there, that's 3 sig figs, 10 to the 6th power. 100 to 2 sig figs, well, can't do that unless you do it this way, 1.0 times 10 to the 2nd. And the same number up here to 2 sig figs, 1.2 times 10. To the 6th. Actually, all these numbers could just be put into scientific notation and given, you'd have the same number of sig figs. These are interchangeable. You know, you hand this into your chemistry teacher, they'll accept that. They'll accept 1.24 times 10 to the 4th power. Look, 3 sig figs, 3 sig figs. 3 numbers in front. That's how you do sig figs. I hope that helped you.